Okay, when I designed this high voltage board, I wanted to get 15,000 RPM. And as you can see, I've got it set for 21,000 RPM. Put some power to it. 21,000 RPM. It works really good at this RPM. Once I hit 22, she starts to miss spark. So I met my map. I met my goal. Thanks for watching. The IGBTs here get really hot and they're probably cooking right now at this RPM. I don't know how much longer she's gonna do this RPM, so I'm gonna shut it down.